I left the ranch early. Had some business in town. And out to the west, it was looking like rain. I was there on the outskirts and covering ground when the clouds opened up and the downpour came. I took shelter in a church just inside the door, stood there in the reverent quiet, when I heard the voice of a man speaking low, kneeling up near the front in the half-fading light. He said, "Lord, it's been a while since I've been in your house. I've lived by the gun, and I've broken your laws. Earned myself the name Gunslinger. Faced a dozen men, and beat them all. Each one was just another notch on the handle of a gun. Another black mark against my soul. Now I'm weary of it all, but I can't run. I'm doomed to play this gunslinger role. There's another young kid that I'm gonna have to face. He wants the reputation killing me would bring. That's why I'm here, Lord, trying to clean the slate. And Lord, here's what I'm offering. Today his draw will be lightning fast, and mine, well, it'll be a little bit slower. Forgive what you can of this gunslinger's past, 'cause I don't aim to sin anymore." The rain had stopped, so I slipped away. The man never knew I was there. He lay dead an hour later, beaten, they say. But I'd heard that gunslinger's prayer.